the team just fell down after that, but getting the two big boys back, Lehkonen and Nichushkin, guys have their energy back.
They never gave up as Van Riemsdyk's shot is blocked by Girard. He'll peel and gives it off for Cogliano. Andrew Cogliano. Breaks are on. Ripped to the left point as Englund looks in and shoots in a save by Sandstrom. 4 minutes into the contest, the Avs with the only two shots on goal in this game, and it's been ahead Lehkonen. Tries the right wing, finds Nichushkin. Centering pass was cut off. That'll force Val to dump it down. He's just ready and will flash behind the cage. Big Mikko going on.
Cuts his hands hard, gets the puck back.
Wow, the refs missed that.
They call that all the time, and I think you just missed that one. That's, like you said, Riker, 2 minutes all day long, and the crowd knew it too.
Well, they expressed their displeasure, that's for sure. York with a wrist shot. Deflected save, rebound, score! It was bounced off the underneath side of the crossbar and in, and the Philadelphia Flyers have taken a 1-0 lead on just their fourth shot on goal in this game.
On the bench like they scored, but we've seen a no-goal call by the official. Let's take a look. Now, we know he picked it out of midair to score. Here comes a cross. Kept out of the crease. There's got to be something here that I'm missing. It's got to be goalie interference, maybe Van Riemsdyk. I didn't see a glove hand pass.
I think he's calling the goalie interference there.
We'll see. York let it fly, and we'll listen in.
The call on the ice is it is a goal. Their contact was outside of the blue paint, so therefore we have a goal.
So there you go. It is a good goal.
It looks like a good goal. The contact did happen, unfortunately, for the Avs outside that crease. Looked at, probably looked like interference at first, but it's a good goal. But that line's been hot.
I agree. They've allowed the energy to not get into the building, but both power plays, they've almost generated no momentum, and that's hurt him in this first period.
The car is cut down and put just taken away by Tippett, gives it up. Shot saved by Francouz, point blank on Van Riemsdyk, and then another one there at the post.
He's gaining more and more confidence. Big man, he's using his body. He's got to keep it simple. You're the 5-6 filling in, showing them you can be reliable.
Yeah, and I think of Jack Johnson last year filling in when Sam Girard got hurt.
Here's the rookie. A dangle move. Jean-Luc Foudy not lacking for confidence right now. Mikko holds and shoots, and a save by Sandstrom. He barely got his catching glove on it to deny the Avs star forward. Push behind the Avs cage. Connor pursued. Nice play there, and the Avs are on the breakout. Here comes JT. Gives it down the slot. Score! Devontae's able to tip it right past Sandstrom. He may have found the five hole. And Riker, you ask. Footer, you ask. And you both shall receive.
Yeah, baby.
The Avs have tied the game at one.
Well, our guy there, who we love, he's playing the right way. He's low, supporting the puck. A nice chip play to him. And watch this pass. A little sauce over. I mean, that's a skilled player's pass. Taze isn't going to make that mistake. What a beauty goal by him, too. But Confer with the patience, a little flip backhand pass. Sweet goal, and like you said, his minutes are going up. He can defend, win faceoffs, and he just sets up a beauty.
Look at the camera work on that, catching that little backhand sock.
Hayes wanted a slingshot, and finally does. His cross has collapsed upon right inside the line, and it's set up and out by Eric Johnson. Smart play. Watch out. Quick. Here's Lehkonen, and shoots, and scores! Artturi Lehkonen! A short-handed goal! The fourth of the year for the Colorado Avalanche for Lehkonen in the end.
This is all Eric Johnson, aggressive at the blue line, and who it is, Lehkonen. How smart is he? He reads this, gets a little bit of a good bounce off the boards, and doesn't make a mistake. Another five-hole goal. Well, you got to love the Avs. They were so aggressive. They don't respect Philly's power play. They're aggressive on their line. They did it three times, and it paid off with this goal.
And look at him push that puck forward. How smart is that, folks? He knows the Flyers defenseman's reaching out to get it, so he pushes it forward, literally 4 inches to get out of the reach, pulls it back, and scores.
As the Flyers will begin to throw in the power play, this is a big moment of this game as well. And we are underway, batted back for Taves. Nice job by Confer to win yet another faceoff. It's the second time the only given up 4 shots in a period. Cross with the centering pass deflected. What a save by Francouz.
Here in the zone entry, Konechny, he's slick. Slides around, looking for that far side play. And boom, there it is. So just tries to get his own play. That's a great read right there by Francouz to come across. Watch. You can see the vision. Thinking of shooting, goes across. Look at Frankie with the push.
Kate's trying to cut in. That centering pass denied on the back check by McCarr. Philly now really taking control here in this third. That shot saved by Francouz. Flyers just continue to work the puck. Save Francouz again. Oh my goodness gracious.
The Flyers, watch this pass across right here. Down to the corner and one time pass. And Francouz had to be sharp because that was a beautiful play. Gets all of that one. He's got separation speed, as we mentioned. Not many guys have that, but he grabs a puck. He creates own ice for himself.
Rantanen to Girard. Jammed away there by Tippett. Puck comes to Kupfer. He shoots and scores! J.T. Kupfer got the perfect feed, and he rips it top shelf past Sandstrom. The Avs have the 3-1 lead for J.T. Kupfer, his fourth of the season. He continues to impress as the Avs go up by two.
Well, they get it up high. Nice set play by Rantanen. He comes in the middle. He gets it low. Sammy G fights hard for it. Nice pass. And he makes no mistake, top shelf. Is this a contract year?
It's a contract year. I've never seen Comfort play this good, this consistent, get more ice time, put up more points. And I think winning the Stanley Cup really put a lot of confidence in his game.
3 or 4, nothing, or one in the game. And that's a big goal to make it 3-1.
Big time, and Francouz, critical saves.
But it was a situation where it was 1-0. Wrapped around to the near side as Hayes awaits. Avs keeping the Flyers on the perimeter so far. Hayes will give it up. Turnaround shot, score! It might have been deflected as Konechny, facing his own goal, just turns and fires it right down the slot. Van Riemsdyk, I think, got a piece of it, and the Flyers have made it a 3-2 game.
Well, it's a set play. They go low to high, and they get the extra man, and the Avs are just a little bit out of reach, but a great shot in a set play, and their best player has got a one-timer in the slot. It might have been ramped up on McCarr's stick there, but sometimes the other team just gets good play there, Riker.
Yeah, and I don't think Van Riemsdyk got a stick on that, but he had 6 goals in 9 games coming in, so make that 7-10 for Konechny.
Linesman taking his time. Now that puck is down. Philly wins it. Oh boy, Sinhai for Hayes. Sends it down deep. It's deflected up into the netting with 4.2 seconds left.
One. Just enough time on the clock. Another set play. And Hayes, one of the better. What a play. He tried to get a deflection there with Hayes, but.
Yeah, this is. Look at that. And it went off the blocker, Francouz.
JT again can't win the draw. Sent on the drive. Save by Francouz, and that will do it. It came down to the very end. But the Avs